Alright. So, to keep my sanity, I actually decided to play games that might rather destroy it. Last time we stopped at the Metal of Silent Hill. I guess it's time to finally continue on from there. Let's see if I still even remember the controls, however. Alright, save, look. Need to grab a weapon. Which, considering that we actually got enough handgun bullets. So why don't we grab a handgun? To prepare and shoot. That's the map button. And of course we need to go to the Brookhaven Hospital. Which is actually from Silent Hill 2, I believe. There's a Rosewood Park and all that stuff. Okay, and that's the interact button. And the game crashed. Okay. Please give me a second, I will restart it and see if that might be a common occurrence. It should pop up any second now. What if I don't do anything and just try to leave? Yeah, now that's better. Okay. Yourself a handgun. And prepare for the spooks already, cause we are in a foggy town. The metal seems to be the same one from Silent Hill 1, actually, I think. However, the Rosewood Park seems to be close. Oh, it's just the parking stuff. Okay. What about Park Tail? And the park itself is also closed. No going to the park. No going to the park, only going to the hospital. And already we get monsters on us, so that's a good effie. We could explore the town for a while. But I feel like there isn't much to explore. Unless we try to visit some familiar locations. Like last time we found a weapon here. But this time the door is not even locked, it's not even interactable. And of course we get some monsters on our way. Can I not go inside? No, doesn't seem to be the case. Going inside. The gas station. And Heaven's Knight is here. So, I assume it's closed. Can I even go upstairs? And it says open. Oh, and we can actually go inside. The rhythm pamp. I'd forgotten it, but Silent Hill was originally a rhythm town. Welcome to Silent Hill. Silent Hill, quite a little lakeside resort town. Yeah, sure. We're happy to have you. Some time out of your busy schedules and enjoy a nice vacation here. Blah, 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 blah. Move you and fill you with a feeling of deep peace. Of course. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. Roger Whitman. Oh, we get some shotgun shells here. Nice. Any chance we can go to the back rooms? Oh, the lock is broken. Oh, is that another pamphlet? There's a woman with long black hair. Turn on Freddy Maria. It be on the door. Maybe something in here? Oh yes, a first aid kit. And some beef jerky. A beer bottle that we cannot pick up. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I would rather make my way to the hospital straight away, avoiding all the monsters if all possible. Still seems to be. Ah, so just go to the hospital or do we explore some more? Let's actually explore some more. Even though there are monsters nearby. Not trespassing. Eva is exhausted. From us running so much. And of course, now we is alright. Then to the hospital we go. Which is actually the hospital from Silent Hill 2. And straight away I can hear monsters and I don't have my flashlight on. That is not a good thing. Okay, here we go. About back, 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 back. Ouch, there's more of them, just one. Whoa! Whoa, would you chill? Come on! Nope, 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 nope. Oh, those nurses can run? That's not a good thing. That's for sure not a good penny. And they have pipes. And I have supplies. Even though not much. You need to use both health drinks after that encounter. Not sure even how to deal with them properly. But I guess we'll figure it out eventually. Should be the map of the place. Yeah, the hospital map. And of course a save point. Always nice to have them save points. Yeah, to be honest, I would like some shotgun ammunition in order to deal with the nurses. Because they are pretty tough. So let's see. Can we actually just maybe switch the shotgun? 6 bullets seems quite enough. The lock is broken, however, of course. Yeah, that was a welcoming surprise right at the entrance. But okay. Let me adjust myself a little. So the lock is broken. Lock is broken. Oh, that one is open. Mm-hmm. Brücken. Some handgun bullets, more handgun bullets. There's nothing of interest. Okay. What about this though? Also broken. Anything in here? None of it really matters. Okay. What about this pamphlet? Medical record or something? It's for this Leonard guy. Could this be the same Leonard that Vincent was talking about? Room S12. Is 18 mile out of your visual hallucinations, emotional instability, obsessive ideas, suspect mild schizophrenia, will continue observation. Basically calm and cooperative with a strong sense of justice, however, according to reports, becomes very violent when overexcited. The other one is for Stanley Coleman. Room S07, usually people in cowardly, also egotistical. Just violent incidents, use caution. Doesn't seem like a nice bunch of guys. Let's see, is S12 and S7. Seems to be the first floor. Let's see. Bedrooms are open now. Oh, everything is broken or locked or whatever. And the director's room. Okay. Broken. Broken. Open. Is that a doll? Yes, it seems to be a doll. Okay. Day has finally come. That's right. The day when you and I will meet. I was always thinking of you here in this gloomy cell. I never even knew your name or face until today. But now I know you're the one I've been waiting for. You've been waiting for me. That's why you came to rescue me. Oh, how I love you, Hira. I want to give you my prized doll I made to commemorate our meeting. Part of the everlasting love. Oh, I can already see your smiling face. Stanley Coleman. I want to touch that with a 10-foot pole. Okay. So just a room to creep us out. Okay. Not unlike Silent Hill to do that. Lock is broken. Also broken. What about this one? Now, of course. And of course. And the elevator. Oh, the elevator is actually working. And I can't seem to go outside without pressing button. Can I actually? Alright. What about the stairs? They are locked. The first floor. Oh, here we go. Back. Ouch. Back. Okay, that one seems to be done now. This one, however, isn't. And now they're all done for. Nice. However, we still need to use something like a healthy drink. Okay. We don't have any more ammunition for the shotgun, so we will have to use the handgun. Lock is broken. Let's close all the rooms. Whoa, nope. And just play nope. I don't care if there is any item in there, it's just a plain nope. So let's see. Another doll. And another love message, I would assume. Is me shut up in here. They mean to break my will to make me forget about that, but I'll stay sane even if they throw me in here with lunatics. Well, he can peel it off. Chance those nasty wenches one. Reason for it is just as he. And they come. Are a lot of things stuck to the wall? A cookie, a toothbrush, a spoon, a Christmas card, a clock. Well, it was probably used glue, but why do this in the first place? Was this a key? Put to the wall. I'd like to take it with me, but it's really stuck tight. Can't even pull it off. And I don't believe we have any items to help us with that. Yep. We can examine that notebook. But I do believe we have read it on our way to Silent Hill. Lock is broken, pressing the button but nothing happens. Alright, alright. One is locked. Got to use the elevator. Get to use the elevator and go. Can we actually go to the basement? Nope. Second floor. Alright. Look, it's broken. Also locked. Oh, another doll. Really stay around through Phoenix, but easy. But you sense them unconscious. So you're trying to get closer to me. That's virtually the path to paradise. The door is locked, open it. Here's a password for the prison gate. Doctor, I've forgotten his name. Anyways, that quack has it posted. We here too. I mean, four numbers would have been good enough, but he kept on going. Stanley Coleman is doing the EC Fini. The typewriter memo posted here. What's this supposed to mean? Press, move to right, press move one up. Press move to down, the door shall open. To right, one up, to down. Once again, please. To right, one up. Right. One up. The down. No? Okay, I might actually need to look up the puzzle. Jesus Christ. Am I not good at solving them? Alright, so yeah, I'm just being dumb. Four, six, three, Nein? Yep. Okay. Of course, we got some nurses in here as well. And this one has a gun. Did you see? Ouch. That briefing, Jesus. Okay, just to use one healthy drink and we'll be alright. Locked. What about this room? Oh, what a lovely room this is. Unknown image, not admitted patient, found in poor mental state in hospital grounds, and apparently installed from a discretion. Died late tonight from blood loss due to severe carotid artery wound. Grasping a kitchen knife in right hand, limbs as gas of night wound. Put angle suspicious. And the second floor treatment room for further investigation have received a proof for cover. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm not good at reading today. No. Not until the police have refused the necessity to leave victims, but in effect, and take the room and fall. But no, somebody seems to be important. Now to it still something written on it. The start time is my key. So was it room M4? Room M4 should be close by. M3. And M4. Is that a phone ringing? Attachment's case is closed. Oh no, it's an alarm clock. Did you turn off the alarm? Yes. Zero one, zero two. Did that guy on the trampled bed, not any mortals, that alarm clock and filthy pig are his. Oh, but don't misunderstand, I haven't done a thing, I didn't hate him till he was a liar. Shall I write something of my own on my chest since I can cut it open? And show you my heart, I love him. Something's a bit more forceful than enough for what I feel. What the emotions this image. And another door. 102. Huh? Works enough. Instant camera. There's nothing else interesting in here, alright. What about the camera? What would I use that for? News developed photos right away. Okay. That's a weird one. Okay, another map room. M6 is broken. The elevator is not working. Oh, now there are some nurses in here. I miss all them shots. Okay, another one in here. Was ist man aber vergessen? Jetzt ich will hier nicht die Monsters ganz mir kann machen. Resurrect. Broken. This one is open. Shotgun shells. Nice. Fashion magazine. Not interested. Nail polish remover. And perfume. And maybe find those finis to get the clue. No, that's so. That was a little strange. Fix of this balance. Okay, what if you combine them? And use that here. The door is locked, of course. But, let's go back to the first floor. The clear room. Not remember which one it was. Ah, definitely not this one. That one perhaps? Yep. So what if I perfume the nail polish? Nail polish remover and got the stairwell key. Yay! Not sure what we would need perfume for, however. And the camera as well. Oh, now there are monsters here. Alright. So the stairwell key. We going here? Yep. Let's reload the gun. Oh, actually, I don't have enough ammunition for the handgun, however, I have some for the shotgun. Oh, and this is not looking nice. The wheel spinning on its own. Oh, and that's a submachine gun. Oh, that sounds lovely, however, we don't have any ammunition for it. Anything part of me wants to pick in, but that it's a little creepy too. Broken. Broken. Oh, this one is open. Oh, just chunk. I don't think there's anything important here. There's a space between the shelf and the wall, but I can squeeze into there and there's no way I can move the shelf either. Maybe if we use the camera here? Wonder what that is for. Every other lock is broken. Now go to the first floor. For the second floor for that matter, since we have explored much of it. But might as well try this though, since I haven't tried it before. That seems to be cover. Let's go to the first floor. Or maybe even to the roof. See if we can go to the roof. Roof? Oh. Another message. Also like the rooftop, it makes me want to fly here too. I see. Oh wow. The lock is broken anyway. I got something, I'm not sure what. Oh, some machine gun bullets. Nice. Are there any more left in here? Yep. Okay, so that was a nice trip to the rooftop. Now it's time for the third floor. Spookiest. And the door is straight open, but I wouldn't like to go in here just yet. Let me see if there is anything else here. A save point. Very nice. Little star room. Duncan battery. Health drinks. Nothing but cleaning supplies in this locker. Alrighty, but nothing I would need. Oh, sorry, just a moment. Important. So the elevator works here. We could have used the elevator to get here, I presume. But I would actually like to get out of the elevator, please. Construction equipment, and the lock is broken. What about this door, huh? Another keypad. This time I think we might have the combination. Let's see about the memos. No, not the picture in the gallery. What a big set of shelf. 2837. Seven. Yay! Unlocked. Look, it's broken. Look, it's broken. The door is open. And of course, magazine teaching despair. Hope house, an orphanage on the outskirts of land. Right behind this false image is a place where children are kidnapped and brainwashed. The Silent Hill Smile Support Society, a charity organization sometimes called 4S. Charity is addiction for children without homes and raises them with. But at its heart, it's a hidden organization that teaches its own warp dogma in lieu of good religious values. lives near clubhouse has this to say. Sometimes at night I can hear their weird prayers and sounds of children crying. I went there to complain one time, but then ran me right out. Since then it hasn't changed a bit. Right, the reporter was refused admission when he attempted to take photographs in the facility. Exactly do the folks at Hope House have to hide? During my investigation, I was able to discover, however, a suspicious looking round concrete tower, which appears to be part of their facility. Unfortunately, no one was willing to tell us what the tower was used for, but it seems as unlikely that it has anything to do with the business of raising orphans. It may in fact be a prison or a secret place of worship. The cult religion that operates Hope House is known by the locals simply as the Order. The religion is deeply interwoven with Silent Hill's history, but its worshippers prevent belief that they are among the elite chosen people has a dark and dangerous side. Okay, so that's quite a lot. Hope House. I feel like I've heard that name before. Healthy dreams. And an alarm clock that is broken. Otherwise, no big deal. Clock is broken. That is also broken. That is also broken. Oh, what's that? Beef jerky? Beef jerky. Wasn't he in S7? Oh. By his, I'm sorry I wasn't able to respond to your love. So low, Diana despises me because I made fun of it, saying it would come to this. If he's mad, then I would have been able to meet you in just a little while, then I could have taken my world for us a lot more beautiful than this one. See you the day you see me. Watch out for him. Leonard is no ordinary guy. I love you. Okay, that's it. Well, okay. Oh, a nurse. And the one behind me as well. Yeah, and with a gun. Aim. It's actually quite a lot of them. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no, they overwhelmed me. Now I'm gonna skip that cutscene, that one as well, and let's just continue. Let's pretend that never happened. Thankfully, we have said right nearby. But I still need to use the memo to remember the code to this shelf. To 837. Okay. Two, eight, seven. So, gotta be careful. Gotta be careful, careful, careful. Wait, where is the Hope House room? This one? Yep. Healthy drinks. Beef jerky. And I'm not sure if I want to visit S7. Oh, they appear nonetheless, okay. Not the right Меня же съедает, команда. That takes care of them, probably. Right, we can now read the message again. And I do believe there is nothing more in this room. But the message. S 12 is the Leonard's stuff, and there's a phone.
Hello?
Claudia?
No, I'm not...
Don't lie to me, Claudia. You're always trying to run from your responsibilities. Have you come to apologize? Or maybe you still don't realize how foolish you've been. The salvation of all mankind. Gah! What a ridiculous dream.
Wait, just listen to me for a second.
I've heard enough from you already. How did you turn out this way? Where did I go wrong?
Listen to me already! I'm not Claudia!
You're not Claudia?
My name is Heather.
Is it?
Heather.
Who are you?
Leonard Wolf. I'm sorry. I thought you were my daughter.
Claudia is your daughter?
Oh, so you know her, do you? Are you one of her followers?
No, never! When I find her, I'm...
Oh, I can feel the hatred.
What?
Behind your words, the anger. You plan to kill her, don't you?
I'm sorry. She killed my father.
She's a fool. But she's still my daughter. I was going to forgive her if she changed her ways. But I see it's too late. Heather, will you help me?
Help you?
I'm locked up in here. Must stop Claudia.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure myself, but the door is at the end of the hall on the second floor. I think I can be of help to you. I have a seal. Please.
A seal?
Pretty suspicious guy. Pretty suspicious guy.
On the second floor.
But alright. Anything in here? Nope, nothing interesting. Okay. All the locks are broken. I don't believe we have any bullets for the shotgun. No, we actually have some, but not much. Let's take the submachine gun. And check some doors. And those are obviously broken. The second floor. But I must... admit that I wanna save before going there. So let's just do set. Save it right here. Now cut to the second floor. Any more monsters in here? And there was a hole on the second floor. Now that's not the place. Did he not mean the special treatment room? Let me actually visit the special treatment room on the first floor, because I haven't done that. There's something on the wall. On the wall. Punishment for brutality towards patient. 12 hours confinement in the special treatment room. Missile policy no longer in effect. Contact the chief if you have any question. Trick is to not leave any marks on one other thing. This looks like it was written by a different person. If it's a pervert, Christy would have been better off if she had been fired. Oh, it's unlocked. Okay, back, back, back. Anything in the room? No, it doesn't seem to be. She just wasted my ammunition. What about this one? Also nothing? Okay. Just how much ammunition did I waste? Quite a bunch. So I guess it is the second floor then. The end of the hall on the second floor. That's not the only hole I know. Oh, that's in your room, isn't it? And that is not looking too good. We don't have the map of the area as well. Alright. Not sure where I'm going with this, but we're going somewhere. I cannot look forward now. Okay, this is a bit confusing. Seems like a dead end. This one doesn't open. This one opens, okay. Another door. Another corridor. Ah, this one doesn't make my head hurt when I look at it, but I know this one, it must be.
Still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Just barely breathing.
Oh, that's from Silent Hill 1. The hell was I daydreaming? No, it was more like watching a video in a dark room, but that news, I know how. Lisa, who was the heavenly toward me in that hellish hospital room. It get a little weird though. Also now we're climbing ladders. Going into the other world, I presume. Yeah, nothing creepy here at all. Nothing creepy here at all. Oh, but now... Now we are on the first floor. And this doesn't seem too good. Dead body hanging from the ceiling, the blood dripping from it gets to refill the bucket set out below. Who does this and for what? It looks like a full-out blood letting. I don't think we have anything to interact with that. Lock is broken. Oh, this door is open. Oh, those sounds, however. It's these guys again. Come on, come on, Fina. What's up? I presume the elevator slot. No, it's actually not. So now we have B1 and B2. Let's just go to the 2. Lock is broken. Broken. Open. Some locker is ringing. Is it this one? That one? The one with the blood, of course. The telephone inside. All right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Oh, I forgot your name.
Who are you?
Oh, okay, thanks. Happy birthday, dear. Who are you? Happy birthday to you. Happy 31st birthday!
Is this Leonard?
That's the murderer's name. Not my name.
I'm not your beloved Stanley either.
He's underground now. His new name is number 7. Oh, but don't worry about that now. It's time to celebrate your birthday.
You've got me mistaken for someone else. Today's not
mistaken. Today is your 24th birthday, and I have a present for you. Which do you prefer? To give pain
or to receive it?
You can have the one you hate the most!
Not creepy at all, okay.
Happy birthday to you!
But you're wrong. It's not my birthday.
Alright. Something coming from the sea. There are not cards coming in or out of the phone. Ah, no monsters now. Okay, what about this thingy? Plastic bag? Okay. Alright. Oh, there was actually a healthy drink there as well. Healthy drink. Nothing of importance in the trash. Ouch! Yeah, I might need to heal up actually. Use a healthy drink. Should be alright. The lock is broken. Okay, in terms of plastic bag, I do believe we can go to... Which floor was it? The first one? Yep. And actually use the plastic bag as well. And back through this room. And towards that one. Yep. So I use the plastic bag. Yeah, we got a plastic bag. Plat now. Let's see if that's locked. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Go to the elevator. And go to number one. Of course, monsters here as well, but let's quickly check the rooms. Everything seems to be locked. Besides this room. There's something written here. The world is teeming. If unnecessary, people. Night Fauna, the protector of the sea, sacrifice myself to the blood of the demons. Interested individuals say, I see. And I will ask you, so you think you're the one of the necessary ones? It's not somewhere before. Oh wow, I almost fell down. Okay, let's see about the other floors then. What about 1, B2, B3? Oh, now another puzzle, huh? Numbers. 6, 4, 8, 7. And is there anything in here? With the key. And in here, apart for a few stray ashes. Where to go then? Where to go? Go to the first floor again. Quite a lot of rooms that we haven't explored. Even though there are monsters nearby. Let's actually shoot this one. Babak? I said Babak. Any more of them? The lock is broken out of the exit, of course. What's the purpose of this room if the lock is broken? Seems to be nothing in here. Oh, a nurse. Oh, however, here we go. A memo on the chart. Dr. Midkiff. Please use extra caution with a patient in room 312. He should still have his religious freedom here in the hospital, but he shouldn't push his fate on others. I mean, so, rumor has it he got here by stabbing someone over a religious dispute. Please be careful. Sir Crosby. Ah, and there was some postscriptum. Looks like the rumor is true according to the head nurse. I do think he's a good person, otherwise too easy to deal with. The lock is broken, however we do have a save point in here. So I might actually wanna stop here for a little bit. Because things are getting spooky. Or maybe I would like to continue. Let's actually try to continue. Maybe we might find a way out of here before I know it. And it's definitely not the first floor since everything is locked or blocked. Although the day room seems to be just a block, a locked room. Locked room. So maybe our key actually goes to the day room. Yep. And what's in this room? But in yours. Okay, this one has a melee weapon. We also do have melee weapons. Like this one. Let's go! Let's go! Oh yeah, let's go! Something tells me a katana might have been a better choice, but okay. Where are we now? Okay. Ouch. Okay, how about you get some of that shotgun? Ow. Hello. Some of that boot. Okay, no more ammo for the shotgun. Why not use this one in a healthy drink? Ouch. Oh, come on. And there's a nurse as well, with a gun. This is not looking too good. Hello, I'm a fight. I'm a fight till my last breath. The nurse is down. Now that guy. I can even reach him with this finny. They might wanna heal up. You have a first aid kit. Oh, he's not outgunned. But she's a nurse. Yet the guy, yet the nurse. Alright. Happy first birthday. Another one? And of course, it's a knockdown. Another knockdown? Okay, maybe against these guys, it would be a better idea to use something like this. Not sure if that got him at all. Oh, there's a couple of them. Okay, that's just simply annoying. I'm gonna try to ignore them. See if I can make it through the corridor. It seems to be an open room. Actually some healthy drinks, no? No, not healthy drinks, just some ritual. Well, his lost memories. Uncharacteristic mention on the documents then and which is it of the ritual sacrifice. That's a red face and show what it can. So we do have some blood for the stretch here. Let's use a healthy drink. Let's use a plastic bag. Oh, this is not looking too good. I would not like to take that letter, to be honest. But it seems like we've got no choice now. Alright. Well, at least we can save before we do it. I'm gonna save on a different slot room. Because we ain't got any ammunition or whatsoever. Besides some for the submachine gun. And this oddly seems like a boss fight to me.
Heather?
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over. Well, I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Gah! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful. But first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Heather?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever? You deceived me!
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other.
I thought you were a wrong person.
So you tried to trick me? So you could run off with my seal, huh? Heretic! You planned to destroy God!
I told you, I wasn't trying to trick anyone! What is this seal thing anyway?
Oh, don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine. I was appointed by God to be its guardian. The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
No.
Leonard? Is that you?
Death to all who turn their backs on God!
Is every person here a mental case?
I like how calm she is.
You're not a person anyway.
Oh wow. Okay, what is he now? Oh, is that? Alright, that's all of my ammunition, I believe. Oh, just one more bullet for the shotgun. Let's blast him right into the butt cheeks. Punch, punch, punch. Big kick. Alright, alright. Now time to switch to the good old katana. Maybe a stun gun? Doesn't seem like the best idea in terms of all the water here, but ain't much of other weaponry I got. Ouch. Yes, that's all the zaps we had. Although we can roll it. Is a first aid kit. Oh, what is that floating around? Come on. Come on. Zap into the butt cheeks. And kick into the butt cheeks. And zap again. I said zap again. And again. Okay, I actually need to reload the gun. Need the first aid kit. Time to reload. Ah, no more ammunition. Okay. Zap. Zap. Pick. And that seems to have done it. Baba. Is the screen going black normal? Something tells me it's not.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay.
Oh, I cannot see the cutscene because the screen went black. Oh, but we got the talisman. And the game just nopped right out. Okay. Alright. What is going on? Are we... Alright, guess we're walking a little like that now. On the floor. Let's see if I can maybe save somewhere and deal with this real bug right here. Seems like reception has a save point. That might help. Oh, it's so hard to orient and such a penny. Okay. Just in case, I'm gonna save in another slot and try to load the save now. Actually quit to the main menu, load the save. Hopefully that's gonna fix the bug. Oh no, it did not fix the bug. So should we go for another Leonard fight? I'm not sure what to do here, to be honest. Okay, so I'm gonna look up on the internet on how to fix that real bug. But for now, thank you very much for tuning in. Thank you very much for watching. And as usual, I will see you next time. But for now, actually, please stay a little while for maybe a raid. Let's see if we could maybe raid somebody. Can lay raid Flying Tackle Lord, so please stay tuned for that. And as always, I'll see you later. Bye bye.
Hello, Coffee Magistrate! Welcome to the stream, thank you so much for the raid, how's it going? Okay. I'm gonna hook this guy. I still have Spirit Fury. I've had to kick every gen. Or every pallet. It's been spooky till the game bugged out. Uh-oh, what game were you playing? See. Alright, well, we'll kick this gen anyways. Haunted Ground is still up. I bet you they're in here. I don't really want to check lockers, though. I'm just gonna waste my lurking all this time. It's good to see you still here. Yo, they're actually just straight up just hiding. I did kick this gen. Somebody came and touched it.